These seven cards on their own aren't great, but everything's in place for me to have a great hand if I draw well. Like if I draw more creatures or cantrip enchantments. Also, I could just put the Aqueous Form here, start attacking for two unblockable and scrying lands to the bottom. But let's see what I've drawn by turn three before I make that decision. Well, island is not what I was looking for, but at least it means I can cast any spell on my deck now. Sure, this is fine. Sure. I'm not going to play Triton Tactics. I could maybe ambush him when he attacks. Be scrying most non-lands to the top and any land to the bottom. Yeah, sure. Well, that's enough to make me want to play Triton Tactics. So the Asp is going to have to chump block this turn. I'm representing 11 damage here. So that's the power of Phalanx Leader. We're on to game three. I'm pretty happy with my sideboarding. If I saw a Death Touch creature or two, I would consider Lost in the Labyrinth. But as of now, I'm not going to change anything. Again, I'm pretty uncomfortable with my low creature count, but I think everything that I have in my deck has a more important use than just putting in some crappy guy. Nullify is a consideration, but again, I only have 7 islands in my deck. I already have Dissolve. I'm going to be on a draw here. It's just a little bit too risky.